Ignition interlock has worked very well for alcohol. Blow into it, and it's keeping people from drinking and driving. But what about pot, opioids, and cocaine?
Drug addicts or somebody that's using needs to be held accountable in some other way.
The question is there a better way? We want to know if the money spent on ignition interlock could be better spent on another program that could keep you safe. Wednesday at 5 on Cairo 7 News.